You imagine yourself a young knight from a child's story, marrying the princess. But you must know, Pip, I have no heart.
I say, Pip, old chap, ever the best of friends.
Ever the best of friends, Joe.
Come along, boy. Do you wish to see Miss Havisham?
Come here, let me look at you.
Are you sullen and obstinate?
No, Mum.
He's a common neighbouring boy. You could break his heart.
What do you think of her?
I think she's very pretty.
You may kiss me, if you like.
He has come into a handsome fortune. It is the desire of the benefactor that he be brought up as a gentleman in London. Huzzah! There are conditions, of course. The first is that the name of the benefactor remain a profound secret.
You kiss my hand as if I was a queen.
Pip.
When you say you love me, I understand it, but it touches nothing. Here.
I've been made that way.
I was under the impression that the Finches was a club for gentlemen.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
I'm made, chap. I've made a gentleman of you.
Is it true?
You are prohibited from making any inquiries into this question.
Is she beautiful? Is she graceful? Do you admire her?
How can you give your affections to that man? Her looks and smiles you never give to me.
Do you want me to deceive you?
Did you deceive him?
Yes! All men but you.
Jaggers, you must tell me.
If he's found, he will hang.
You risked your life to come to me.
You believed what you chose to believe.
Was that kind?
Who am I to be kind?
I was sent for life. It's death to come back.
I stole her heart away and put ice in its place.
It's not natural!
It is natural in me.
Yet still, I love you.